these are the elevators in the Hilton Garden Inn in Terre Haute, Indiana. And we've got a couple of Abells, which are for once not located in the Menards. So let's go ahead and take a ride. These have actually been filmed in the past by my good friend Jay Seberg here on YouTube. Okay, so we got this one. Good load. Look at the indicator. This was previously a historic hotel called the Terre Haute House, but part of it was demolished and was transformed into the Hilton Garden Inn, which it is today. We are 6. Good load. What is that? This is firefighter's operation. Right, let's go back down to 1. Here's your fixtures. And we get a cab view. So yeah, this is not the greatest elevator. Sounds terrible, and why it's kind of rough. I have definitely seen better elevators. We are back at 1. Just a minute ago, send this one up to 6, then we'll get the other one. Alright. Get the other one now. Let's get the other one now. This one is a little better, but still, I would argue it's not the greatest. Go to 6. And we'll look at the indicator once again. Yeah, this one's not as squeaky, using no smoking plate. We need firefighters operation key switches. Right. And let's end it down at 1. Here's your fixtures again. And we'll get our final cab view. Yeah, this is just not that great of an elevator. Like, this one at least is better than the car on the right, but still, it's just not that great. Here we are, level 1. Out. There it goes. And that is it. I hope you enjoyed. This is a really nice hotel over here. can see the front desk.